everyone, how's it going? Welcome back to Cook Like a Japanese channel. Today we are making super simple dish called panfried mackerel fillet, Japanese style, which is so popular in Japan. To make it is super easy and the taste would be super yummy. So why don't you try making it at your home? Alright, let's get started! But the main ingredients for panfried mackerel fillet is only two. One is of course mackerel fillet and the other one is grated white radish. We got only two steps to make it. So one is to prepare the fillet and the white radish. Make several cuts on the skin side of the fillet, pour some salt on it and leave it for about 15 minutes. We do it to remove the fishy smell from the fillet. And while you're waiting, why don't you grate the white radish? You know, step 2 is to panfry the fillet. Just remove the excess water from the fillet with a piece of paper towel and then put another salt on it to the both sides. This time we do it for seasoning. Then start panfry it from the skin side down with medium heat. I guess it will take 3-4 minutes. Then flip it over and make the heat down to low. Pan fry the other side for another 3-4 minutes. And then plate it with a grated white radish. That's it, super easy, isn't it? Why don't we go on to step 1? Alright, why don't we go on to step 1? Step 1 is to prepare the fillet and white radish, but I recommend you to start with white radish first. Well, after you sharpen the knife, cut white radish. I guess this big is enough. So why don't you peel the skin like this? We call it katsuramuki. Be careful not to cut your finger. Move the radish. Do not move the knife like this. Wash it and set aside. Then go on to mark your stuff. I washed it and make a several cuts like this. You see that? Yeah, it's like that. Do the same thing to the other fillet. Okay, then put some salt both sides. Leave it for 15 minutes. Keep it here 15 minutes. Well, while you are waiting, why don't you grate the white radish? Okay, set it aside for a while. Alright, before you go on to step 2, just remove the excess water from grated white radish like this. Okay. Yeah, remove the excess water with a piece of paper towel. It'll be nice. Why don't we go on to step 2? You know, before you go on to step 2, please remove the excess water and salt from the fillet. Then again, put some salt on it. When the pan is heated, why don't you pan fry the fillet? You can use salad oil or olive oil, whichever you want. Start with medium heat, skin side down. Wait for 3-4 minutes. 3 minutes has passed, so why don't you flip over the fillet? Oh, it looks great. Turn down the low heat and wait another 3 minutes. Alright, now 3 minutes has passed, so why don't you plate the mackerel fillet? Yeah, it looks great, isn't it? With the grated white radish right here. Alright. Now the panfried mackerel fillet is ready to eat. Looks lovely, isn't it? Alright, now you know how to make panfried mackerel fillet Japanese style. Isn't that difficult? So why don't you try making it at your home? Anyway, thanks for watching. Please put the thumbs up button, leave some messages, and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video. Take good care. Arigato! Bye-bye! See you!